Okay, Lily, this is the cleanest. Crafting area is going to be some bigger and bigger. Getting up for posterity. This cool little slice. Holder. My favorite. My sticker books. They're too deep. Books to work on. Tools. And this whole cabinet is tools. Projects, paints. This is all the folders for all the projects I'm working on. Scrapbooking. These are books I'm going to be repurposing. I have die cuts. And each of these little cubicles has a purpose. This one is for drawing and markers, papers. This one's junk journaling supplies. This one's happy planner stuff. This is stamps and die cuts and glues. This one is all of my cloth sewing, stuff like that. This one's got sewing, but it's also mostly the jewelry making beads. This is all the painting stuff. And this is a big tub of stuff for Christmas, which needs to be finished. Anyway, I hope y'all like it. I really worked hard on it. A lot of my stuff on clearance. And anyway, with me.